The sun has set in Borneo, but the youngest residents of the Nyaro Menteng Orangutan Rehabilitation Center have yet to close their eyes. This is the Boss Baby House, home to 12 orangutans, mostly under the age of 3. If in the wild, they would already be in the nest with mom, but this group seems to be trying to keep their sleepiness at bay. But what has this bunch of babies waiting so eagerly? Kaladin has his eyes glued on someone, or something. It's milk! In the wild, the babies could feed from mom at any time in the night. At Boss, her loving surrogate mothers still ensure they go to sleep with a belly full of healthy soy milk formula. Yum!
Yeah. okay, it's okay. Asa kailangan dapat.